Hang on. Come here. Let's think this through.
What is there to think through? The possibility of my son hosting an orgy?
Now, not to be a stickler, but technically an orgy requires a minimum of 6 participants.
What?
It goes masturbation, one-on-one, threesome, two couples swinging with a looky-loo, orgy 6.
It frightens me that you know that.
Everybody knows that.
Well, whatever you call it, it needs to be nipped in the butt.